This video is dedicated to Dark Light Dreamer. You already know what it is. This is your December Patreon request. Sorry that it's late. From the holidays, from crazy stuff at work, and COVID.
What?
I couldn't get this out to you on time, but I'm happy to do it right now for your December request. You wanted me to react to some music from Aurora. I'm not sure if I've heard of them before, but let's get into it. This is Aurora Runaway. Did I say that right? Aurora Runaway, 2015 Nobel Peace Prize concert. I'm assuming we're just hearing the song. So here we go. Already love it. Turn it up.
I was listening to the ocean. I saw a face in the sand. But when I picked it up, then it vanished away from my hands. And I had a dream I was 7, climbing my way in a tree. I saw a piece of heaven waiting in patience for me.
Killing it!
And I was running far away. Would I run off the world someday? Nobody knows, nobody knows. I was dancing in the rain. I felt in love and I can't complain. But no, take me home. Take me home or I won't belong. I can't take it anymore.
And this is live? Damn!
Was a painting of you.
Get it, get it.
For a moment I thought you were heaven, then again it wasn't true.
And I felt that.
And all this time I have been lying, oh, lying in secret to myself. I've been putting sorrow on the forest place on my shelf. Da-dee-da. And I was wrong. Would I run off the world someday? Nobody knows, nobody knows.
At least my body feels good.
In the rain, I felt in love and I can't complain. But no, take me home where I belong. I got no other place to go.
She getting it! Oh my lord!
And I kept running for a soft place to fall.
Y'all can't take me to a concert like this. I would have been hollering.
For a soft place to fall. And I was running far away. Would I run off the world someday? But no, take me home.
I can tell she's feeling it. I'm feeling it. Y'all feeling it?
No, take me home where I belong. I can't take it anymore.
Beautiful, majestic, dare I say, Y'all know. Now, fuck it. For the ones that don't know, Magnificent. Wow. 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 Beautiful. Serene. Man, that made my body feel good. You sent me 3 more joints. This is also Aurora. I Went Too Far. Live on the Honda stage. Why am I pointing?
Thank you for the nice energy.
Of course. Thank you for the beautiful, talented voice.
This show will be a bit less sad, won't it? Because we have almost done all the sad songs.
That's cool. Fuck me up.
All my songs are kind of sad. But many of them are kind of hidden in a nice bag of something that's not so sad.
Bag of joy.
So the next song.
Something like that.
It's kind of sad, but it's not so sad. Okay. It's called I Went Too Far, and it's about not forgetting that you deserve to be loved.
As man, you better sing. Let me shut up. You better sing this.
I went too far when I was begging on my knees. Begging for your arms, for you to hold around me.
Ooh, is this water in my eye?
I went too far and kissed the ground beneath your feet.
I like it.
When I cut my hands for you to stand and watch me bleed. I went too far and kissed the ground beneath your feet.
You better make them feel it, girl.
Standing in my blood, it was a taste of bittersweet.
That guy down there?
I try to reach for another soul so I can feel whole. Oh, give me some love. Oh, give me some love. Oh,
yeah! Get it! Yes! That is their song! Exactly. Beautiful. Beautiful. Oh my God, I felt the energy. If y'all ain't clapping, what is wrong? What's wrong? Let's talk about it. Let's talk about it. If you didn't feel anything from that, I sincerely hope you listen to the song again and you feel something. That was beautiful. I love how she's singing through her motions too, giving you emotion, her facial expressions, her hand gestures, the dancing, everything. She's literally giving to the song. That is such a beautiful art as well. Pear, please cooperate with me. Sorry, I had spit in my mouth. Aurora, I'm saying it right, correct? Under the Water, live from the Honda stage.
Under the water, we can't breathe, we can't breathe. Under the water, we die. Under the water, there is no one watching. Under the water, we are alone. Then why do we jump in? Why do we jump in? Under the water, we die. So many souls that lost control. What do they seek? Where did they fall? Where did they fall? Hearts will dream again. Hearts will dream again. Wash away the sin.
Woo! That little You better tell them. Hold on, I feel so bad for pausing right now because I'm in it, right? If I was live, no disrespect to the crowd here, but if I was live, my phone is not out. I'm literally giving myself to this band. I would have been crying. All of my emotions would have just regurgitated out of my body. I probably would have been baptized. Anyway, I would have melted and just let the music just take me. Matter of fact, hold on. Where's my Spotify? Because, man, that is my favorite one. Aurora Winterbird. I like the title of that already. Oh, just the song. Okay. No video? That's cool. So we just gonna vibe.
Walking in my sleep, like the naked trees. Will they wake up again? Do they sleep? Do they dream? Feel it as the wind draws my skin. I am moved by the chill. Hear the winter birds sing.
Ah, okay. Bro, I love music. What the fuck is this? That's my favorite part.
In case you don't, that was beautiful. That was majestic. Dare I say, magnificent.
Wow, I'm sweating. That was beautiful. That was beautiful. That was music right there. That was art. That was just new favorite artist. What's up? Shout out to Dark Light Dreamer for this request. Wow. Also shout out to YouTube for not flagging this video. That was awesome. Shout out to everybody who looked at this video. That was really cool. If you want a personal custom video or an idea of your own, Check out the list, you know what it is. Check out patreon.com/ghostthegamer or what? patreon.com/ghostherebel or ghost.
Bruh.
I got it. Give me one more time. Go to patreon.com/ghostherebel or go to ghostherebel.com/patreon and see what you gotta do to get your own video.
Perfect.
No matter how much it hurts, move forward. Keep that PMA. Check out ghostherebel.com for more. And I will see y'all for the next video, whatever that may be. I'm still dealing with COVID at the time of this recording. I'm almost done. A few more days. But man, I feel like because of that, I don't have COVID anymore. Shout out to Aurora.